Happy birthday to you.
21st birthday.
Mess up the call.
All right, so Michael's turning 21.
Yay!
We're leaving at 5 o'clock. Headed to Vegas.
Yes, turn up in Vegas,
y'all. We turn up in Vegas. Michael, you ready? You look like a serial killer with that knife. But... All right, Michael, you got something to say?
Turn it up. Turn it up.
You ready?
Yeah.
You ready for Vegas?
So how does it feel to be 21, young man?
Sad.
Very happy you made it through another year. Some people don't even get to that 21st. And good health. Receive it.
Michael, why you eating like that?
Do better.
I got my visual on too.
Hey, we about to go to Vegas. It's about to be real. Vegas is about to go down. It's about to go down. 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock, Bunny. You better get your stuff together. We got a little Ford Loco.
What are you doing, buddy? You looking like you're sick over there.
Bounce.
You got a gray hair, Michael.
I got a gray hair.
Yeah.
I'll tell you.
Where you been at the gym?
I'm 21. I'm legal. And I got a cold.
What are you doing?
So,
Sunday, Monday,
come on,
bring
that beef candy. Let me see how many push-ups you can do.
I can do. Hey, guys. So, right now, we are in the Airbnb or something.
They call me Mr. GQ and this is Mr. CQ. And yeah, we at the Palms Palace, baby, for the 21st birthday for your boy Michael Scott walking away. We're gonna do a little vlog of him. We're gonna follow him around and see what's going on. So what you got?
I have my Cranes cup.
Ooh.
We went to like get chicken. I don't like fried chicken, but I have to eat it. And we poured some of this good Captain Morgan.
Ooh, shit, this is pretty empty too, son.
I don't know how much they paid for it.
Did you pay for it? That's all that matters. Damn. You trying to drink a lot? Are you going to be drunk tonight?
I'm already drunk now.
Are you drunk? You only have what you're talking about.
What is that blue drink? And then like...
So you had adios. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then what else?
Two shots of vodka.
Two shots? Of vodka?
Vodka? This is not vodka, dude. Is this vodka, ladies and gentlemen?
No. Captain Morgan in here, so I don't know.
How are you this drunk? Okay, you know
I
what?
I get drunk easy. I don't drink often. Sorry, I'm not like alcoholic like some people.
Whoa!
Oh my God. Yes, that's oh my right. God. That's right. I've said it now. Everybody knows. So.
Liquor, that's a better way of saying it. Look at you, man, on the new floor. Come on, man. With your... This is how it goes to Vegas with the slips on. You got the slips and everything. Slips.
You guys, take a look. This is my living room. Technically, this is my couch because there's different plans for this hotel room. And now it turned to my birthday trip, so I'm just thankful.
Yes.
And this is a tub that nobody will be using right now.
So at all.
It's a little ho-ish, you know.
Can you fit? Can you sit? Will your legs fit in there?
Yeah, I don't know how many people slept in this shit.
Yeah, it's probably too many. You don't want to. Yeah, don't put your ass cheeks on there. You might catch herpes.
A bed, you know. I think this is like a king, perhaps. Oh, man. We got a balcony. That's the best thing about this place.
Ooh. So,
as you come out, right now it's about 110 degrees. Extremely hot. It smells like weed.
It does.
You smell?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna smoking weed somewhere.
Somebody loves
you. This is a fireplace right here?
This is a fireplace. Watch this. It comes on and it blows out real heat. Like
real heat or fake heat?
Like heat.
Like hot breath heat?
Yes. Shower area. I'm not gonna show you that area.
Mm-hmm.
And there's like another bathroom over there, but I'm not gonna show you that area. Yeah. I'm tired.
So what you about to do right now, huh? What is Mr. Michael, the 21st birthday you're about to do before the night?
I am about to go take a shower.
Yeah.
That's it. I'm gonna get ready for tonight.
Alright, we're gonna see you. We'll see you in a few minutes, alright? Signing off. Any last words for the viewers?
Oh. Last words for the viewers who are beneath me right now. Them over there. Y'all. You see y'all right there and me up here. One day you will be up here, but just not now.
Alright, about to get drunk. Everybody! Ah. Cool, you're good.
Can I get a napkin? Burn my tongue.
I am super drunk, trying to sober up, and I don't know where my water's at. And one of y'all took it. I think I left my water in the bathroom. Yes, I'm wearing glasses, and it's not timed. I just want my... Where's my water?
That's a good question.
I can't stand y'all. Y'all always touching stuff.
Kayla. This is Michaela. I leave out.
Is that what she leaves out?
She'd be like this.
I'm ready to go.